Hello and welcome to another video. I'm reacting to In the End, not by Linkin Park, but by Black Veil Brides, which if I'm not familiar with them, as in I've heard of their name a lot, but I haven't listened to any of their stuff, so this is gonna be like a band reaction, I guess. Like, this is the first time of me listening to them, so I'm kind of going to get a taste of what they actually, like, what their sound kind of sounds like. So this is going to be interesting. I don't know if they're metal, but I know they're, like, heavy rock, maybe. I don't know if they're metal, though. But I have heard that they are, I was watching a video on the top 10 hated bands. And I know that it wasn't totally accurate, but they were pretty high up there. I don't remember why, but I feel like they're kind of a hated band, and I don't remember why. I mean, I haven't listened to any of their stuff, and it's like I'm saying I hate them. So, I mean, I can't even say that because I don't really know anything about them. But I don't know. Curious to see what this is. And yeah, this is In the End. It has like 150 million views on YouTube. This is not the Linkin Park one. I already said that. But maybe they covered it? I don't know. It's the same music title. So maybe they covered Linkin Park's version? I have no idea. Probably not. But I don't know. Maybe. Because when songs have the same titles, sometimes that'll mean they covered it. But not always. Definitely not always. But yeah. Okay, this is In the End. Yeah, this already sounds different. Is that a guy? That's a guy, alright? Yeah. Doesn't he have like a... Yeah, he doesn't have a shirt on. It's a guy. I like that. Chorus, right? Sorry, but he sort of looks like a girl. It's the hair, I think. They all look so similar. They all look so emo, but like, they all look like they all got the same hair, the same outfit. I mean, yeah, some of their hair is a little different, and of course they're not they don't have the exact same face, but like, you know what I mean. They're all guys? Yeah, they're all guys. I'm liking this so far. Focus! This is a... There we go. Solo? I always love guitar solos. And I know sometimes people critically critique them and be like, oh, this guitar solo isn't so great. I don't care. I think all guitar solos are amazing. I mean, there's definitely bad ones, but like, I don't know. Not any that I can think of. Nice. Oh, they got the back-to-back, what's the word? Harmony, that's the word, yeah. They do that in Avenged Sevenfold a lot. So cool. I like that. I don't know what the big deal is with people hating him. I mean, maybe there's a backstory. Maybe they did something really bad. Like, they killed someone. Sorry, that was really dark. But, like, I don't know. And here's the thing. I don't really give a crap about what people think about a band. Like, let's take Nickelback, for example. Nickelback is one of the most hated bands ever. I'm still confused why. I still don't fully understand why. Because, yes, there are people that don't like their music, but I feel like there's other reasons that have nothing to do with, like, their type of music. But, like, I mean, I like Nickelback. I mean, it's not like I'm a big fan, but, like, some of their songs are good, and I don't give a crap what people think. Five Finger Death Punch was another band I started listening to lately, and I found out that people don't like them either. There's like, metal people don't really dig them. And I don't care. Because I've said this, I listen to music for music. I don't really care too much about who the people are. As in, like, yes, if they're really bad people, I'm gonna stay away from them. But, like, in general, I'm listening to the music for the music. I don't really care. That sounds really bad. I'm listening to the music for the music. I'm not really paying attention to, I'm not thinking about who they are, what they've done, whatever. And if it sounds good, I listen to it. If it doesn't, I don't listen to it. It's how it works. But I like this. I like the chorus or whatever when it was like, they were singing in the end. I like that. I like the whole thing though, surprisingly. I actually like that quite a bit. And I'm probably gonna listen to more of them. And I don't care what people think, unless I miss something that they did. I'm just gonna look it up right now, why they hated. Black Veil Brides. Why do people not like Black Veil Brides? That's not an uncommon occurrence in music, but it got us wondering why so many people hate Black Veil Brides. The majority of this hate, I'm convinced, stems from misunderstanding and jealousy? What? Black Veil Brides, emo, or goth? Aren't they like, what's the difference between emo and goth? They're like the same thing. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. I shouldn't have said that. I don't really know too much about them. But, whatever. That's gonna be it. I think I'm gonna listen to some Black Veil Brides on my own. Maybe I'll do more reactions, but like, I feel like I want to listen to new music, but I also want to do reactions, so sometimes I'll save music or a song for a video to react to, because when I do reactions, I want them to be genuine. I don't want it to be like a song I've already listened to and me reacting to it, pretending like it's the first time I've heard it. Because I find that I want to be genuine. I want to be genuine, and I don't ever want to fake it. Because, one, that's lame. I'm not going to put that much effort. Also, I'm a terrible actor. But, like, just no. But, like, I want to listen to new music on my own. So, I kind of have half and half. But, like, something like this, like, a popular song from a new band that I've never heard of, I will definitely save for a reaction. Because, I don't know. But, like, if it's, I want to listen to songs that are, like, semi-popular, at least. I don't want to just be listening, because, you know, I don't know. I feel like people that watch reactions, I could be totally wrong, but they're people that, well, they either know me and they just want to see me react to it. That sounds really narcissistic. Probably not, actually, but, like, they'll probably see the song and they'll be like, oh, I want to see how this guy reacted to the song and what he thought of it. If you know, I don't know, I I'm going with this. Hopefully you guys like that. I liked it, and yeah.